The bell rings, and John Cena's looking like he's got that big fight feel coursing through his veins right now.
I think John Cena approaches every match with that same big fight mentality, Michael. There are few superstars who will push themselves to the limits that John Cena does every match.
I agree, Byron. I don't think Cena will be pulling any punches here tonight.
And with Big E, we are looking at someone as positive as they are powerful. That might not sound like a dangerous combination when combined, but believe me, it's definitely going to come.
He kicks out before the count hits two.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Yeah. Big E on the receiving end. Oh, man. There it is. Cena. Cena with a shoulder tackle. And a comeback match, John.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch. That never works.
Cena.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
From the leg all the way to the floor.
There's absolutely no regard for your opponent's safety when you toss them to the outside like that.
Shoulder tackle.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Cena telegraphed that.
Looks like the powerhouse of positivity got a bit rocked.
And that's just scratching the surface of what Cena's capable of.
Uh-oh! Oh, right in there.
Backs them off with a headbutt out of nowhere.
And Big E falls to a counter.
First a knife edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Pain must be shooting through that leg now.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Hold on a second. What is happening?
Belly to belly, oh no!
Oh my goodness. And this one might be headed ringside. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Great counter!
Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Watch this display of power.
Ooh, hitting me.
Boom, right to the midsection.
Boot to the mush. Effective way to counter any attack.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Oh, with authority.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Fighting out. And Cena enduring some very effective. Into cover. And the referee stops the count before two.
Not getting a two at this point.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great win.
You better think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style. John Cena with a rough blow there. And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Cena! Time adjustment!
Big E's completely out of it.
Two! He kicked out at two.
What a kick out! The power of positivity lives on!
A
Big E used to say three ain't enough, and clearly that goes both ways.
And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus.
Big E! Big E! With a big ending! Well, that clinched things for Big E.
There's two!
Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Now let's take another look.